for the Kings at 24-33. So it's pretty obvious that they had a tough time dealing with the Warriors. We've been doing great, and the thoughts are that the Warriors will go to the finals, and those are the hopes now with Kevin Durant on our side. Kevin is, without a doubt, a great, great player with the Warriors or with the Thunder. Let's just talk a little bit more about how Kevin Durant has reacted to the fact that pretty much everyone in OKC hates him for leaving the Thunder. It was rough and tumble. They played in Oklahoma, and the fans just completely booed out Kevin Durant for leaving. And it's crazy to think that they were once, you know, really, really good friends. There's actually videos of them going head to head.